Let me grab my 44. Dang it, them Artis. So if this was a tier 10 match, my Q44, let's launch this real quick. I'd keep my 44 up in here, right underneath the ridge, helping out our scouts, and only every now and then popping up to take shots at the enemy tanks that come up in here. Maybe if they scout something up on this hill, and always when they scout stuff up over here, come over here underneath this ridge and shoot up that direction. But don't ever directly engage everybody.
Or, I was gonna ask, anybody. Can I do 1-2 or 0? Kinda already headed towards 1-2.
Yeah, I'll probably just play the middle here. Shredder, it's not bad. It's very similar to an IS-3, just a little slightly more bouncy. A lot of people are comparing it to a tier 8 IS-8, which it's probably pretty much correct.
Hope this T69 knows what he's doing, because this is a danger zone up here.
I'm paralleling a Fury. Thank you for pulling right into me, fugitive. Artie's firing at me. XVM sniping, it looks like.
Oh, that lucky some bitch.
And we're getting shot at from the hill if you can spot up there, come.
Almost up there.
Orion, with this tank, whenever I move to engage somebody, I definitely try to protect my right side here. And engage with my left facing the enemy. And there's somebody sitting back there on the train tracks, probably that Challenger.
Oh, you better stay tracked. I'm fucked.
Ready to fire. Enemy armor is hit.
So see how this guy's right side is to me? There's a good chance that I actually hit his fuel tank or MRA.
I don't know, what was the KV-2 doing in the ditch here? I don't know.
Let's find another target.
Or KV-4, I mean. Well, looks like he came out on top in either case. Good on him.
So even though I'm shooting guys over here, I'm watching the minimap on my left for that, for the one of these two tanks to peek up at. Hey man, this damn, I missed. So now that 44 is out of here, with just that Fury there, so the only reason I want to watch out for that Fury now is for him to spot me for artillery. I should be able to take care of him. Okay, he's tracked through some of my action. Okay, there we go. I was gonna sit there until he actually got taken out. Good fire, Gums. So now with all these guys, nice fire. With all these guys down, I'm actually gonna press up here on this side of the tracks. Except that that's the stubborn of me. And I know the Artie is right in front of me. For Gomes, he might be on your side of the track. I'm rushing up in underneath this Challenger here because he can't aim down too well. Plus, we have allies shooting at him. And the KV-2 is over on the 2 line. Hi, Mandazal. Mandoza. Yell at me when I call you Mandazal. Did who fire each EM?
Speaking of firing HE, you better not let KV-2 catch you.
No, I got him. We're just gonna play the stay on the opposite side of his turret game. Did you see what that Fury said? I said, hey, come check out my stream, and the Fury was like, you just kicked my ass, so no. Ace tanker, yay. Wow. I got patrol duty. I hope that helps, Orion. If you have further questions, man, just let me know. Shit, I'm gonna keep playing. Okay, so here we go. 210 match. They're heavy on the TDs. They're heavy on the 210 mediums. So I'm going to be cautious in engaging these guys. Again, I'm going to favor my right side because of that ammo rack and field. Always favor the right side.
I'm gonna try and find a bush that'll maybe keep me from getting blown to pieces.
Yeah, but that may not exactly help the team.
I'm I don't have that high hopes for this tank anyway. If I can hit one tank, I'll be happy.
Nah, you're in a 48. You're good at range.
Yeah.
So I'm actually running this ridge in hopes of spawning that scout. And to see what else I light up. So I kept moving and lit up all three of their true 10 mediums. Now that I know they're over here, I'm going to be a little bit more cautious. And there's a badge up there, so one of those guys was not a true 10 medium. Seven of four gold round time.
And banana pajamas. So much for that push.
So now I'm gonna. What I'm doing here is I'm taking a step back. I'm just waiting here to find a target to engage. Of which they need help with that 54, so I'm rolling up over here. I see this little hill here. I'm gonna sit back a little bit. .140's going in, so I'm going into Waffenschlager's back there, Gooms.
No shot. That's two from the 50V. That